In this example, I'll show you how to create a simple login form using SQL database. The database I will use is MS SQL Server. I will tell you how to create connect a database and how to make a simple login form. To do this, just keep watching simple procedure. First, we need a database. My database name is sampledb. Now use this database and create users table as shown. Then add a user in this table. Now go to Visual Studio and open a new Windows form map. Name the project I just named it as a user login. Create. OK. Our application is created. Now design this form with the label, text box and button controls. OK, set font size 18. Name the controls as shown. Click to the Server Explorer. Server name is dot and authentication is Windows Authentication. And database, my database name is sampledb. Click on OK. Expand the database and the table. Yes. You should use SQL connection. To use the SQL connection, you must add name spaces and system.data.sql client. You can write it manually or you can just click on using system data. Now the namespace is added. Here write the code. To test login, add an if statement. If returns true, your login is successful. Let's debug. Sometimes we use the login form for passing another. For this function, add a new form and test again.